Hey guys, Angler here. Welcome back to Tales of Symphonia. In the last part, I had no idea what to do, but apparently all I needed to do was just talk to this guy by the equipment shop. So, Zelos uses his chosen powers to get us a discount. Now, we have to go back into this building, the Academy, and get the key crest fixed. Now I just have to remember which room we were in. Oh, we were probably down here then. There we go. And it didn't work. So we find out they're half-elves, and they were the whole time. That's interesting. Here. Well, isn't that convenient? Well, we got Sheena back. That's just too easy. Because Ellis already has his personal. Basically, you talk to girls and you get items. Funny. Of course, Ellis phrases it like that. EX gems are apparently worthless. Given the amount of effort you have to get them, that seems a little extreme. I think that'll be all for items for now. What's she trying to do? Thank you. I like how he somehow understood that, but there's been plenty of simpler explanations he didn't get. Wait, why am I trying to go over there? The bridge is this way. Cross the bridge or go back. Well, Lloyd won't even let me go back. And 3 screens later, this should be the end. Okay, no. Now it's the end.
They're trying to cut us off! Come on, we'll have to jump it! Whoa, wait, time out. Are you nuts? We'll die if we fall from here. And if we abandon them, they'll die too!
Let us continue our pursuit.
Man!
Everybody fell on Colette.
Safe landing due to an unknown force. No damage detected.
Phew, thought I was gonna die.
Thanks, Sheena.
I'm sure glad I was able to summon her.
Excuse me. But Professor Sage and Genus are...
That's right! We have to save them!
Damn! They must have escaped!
Give us back our friends!
Silence!
Now we gotta beat up the Papal
Knights. Why are you in such a hurry to die?
Here we go! Nothing! Demon Fang!
Demon Fang!
Sword blade! Beast!
There we go. All clear.
Lloyd! Everyone!
You came to rescue us.
Of course! You're our friends!
But we're half-elves.
So what's your point?
Lloyd!
What about the Tethiala half of our group? Do you mind if we join up with you?
I'm from Mizuho. We're not exactly mainstream either. We're not that different.
To tell you the truth, I can't say I'm really kosher with this. Then again, people have always treated me differently, saying that I'm a descendant of angels. So in a way, we're a lot alike.
I just want to go home.
I see. All right then.
By the way, why is Sheena here?
I have orders from my chief. I'm supposed to observe your activities.
That's typical of Mizuho. They're trying to decide if they should side with the king or you guys.
So now we have two people keeping tabs on us.
But I'm not trying to do anything or get in your way or anything, so...
We know that already. You're an honest person, perhaps to a fault.
At this point, I'm okay with anything. Now we just need Sheena to form a pact with Volt, and we can get those Riards working.
Volt?
Sheena?
Nothing.
And shouldn't we go get the Riards first? Either way, Volt's temple is on the other side of the Grand Tethiala Bridge. It'll be faster if we pick up the Riards, since the bridge is closed off right now.
Pick up? How are you planning on moving those things?
Just leave that to me. I prepared a secret weapon just in case something like this happened.
What secret weapon?
It wouldn't be any fun if I spoiled the surprise. Now let's get going! To the Fuji Mountains!
I can't believe we're gonna have to climb that mountain again.
I guess I'll view this skid. So Zealous is being a jerk. And with that, I'll end the part off here. So next time on Tales of Symphonia, we'll head back up the mountain and get the Riards. See you guys then.